It went through red mountains of the Great Lakes region in Africa near the cradle of humanity.